Racist graffiti scrawled on house days before Sri Lankan family moves in. Police are appealing for information to catch those who carried out the act.